Is it gonna hurt? Don't put that in the wall. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Aaliyah's Team Girl, and today we are actually in the mall because I got all A's and one B. So my mom said I can get one thing from the mall, anything I would like, and so I'm looking. And we just went to Foot Locker, as you saw, but I couldn't really find anything because I really want Havashis, but they're very, very expensive, and I actually want to get those for Christmas. So we're going to keep looking to see if we can find more shoes. These are the shoes I want. They're so cute. They're pink. And I think there's a checkered one. I want to go to Hollister because I did not buy anything in Foot Locker, so, or in Vans. We've been to Dusty, couldn't find things, so we are actually going to get my ears pierced because my ears have closed, so now I'm getting my ears pierced. I'm really excited. I forgot how it feels to get your ears pierced. I haven't got my ears pierced in a long time.
Do you need to hold mama's hand or no?
No, I think I'm good.
Okay, all right, strong girl.
Strong girls do lift each other up.
Is it gonna hurt?
A little bit, not too much.
Okay. I'm nervous. Don't put that in the wall. Daddy.
See? Super quick. See? Didn't even feel it hardly.
Yeah, but you can feel the stink.
Ooh! Oh my god! Okay. Yeah, good. Yeah, your hands are sweating. So pretty, Aaliyah. Wow. Oh my god, it enhances your face. You okay?
Yeah.
All right. So what's the cleaning procedure and the care?
Wow. Okay.
You love him?
Yeah, I like it. You're great. Thank you. I got my ears pierced.
Was it that bad?
No, you just feel a little pinch. It hurts right now for a little bit, but then it's probably going to go away. My ear's a little red, though.
It looks so nice, Aaliyah.
So I just got my ears pierced. They look so good. I'm so happy. It's so cute, cool, and everything. And see, the reason why we're actually here is because I got all A's and one B. So my parents said that if I got A's and B's, or at least straight A's, I can get something. And so I actually was planning on getting like clothing, but instead I actually saw these earrings and I actually really wanted to get my ears pierced. So as you saw, I actually got my ears pierced. So that was the one thing I asked for, and now we are eating at dinner. It's really good. So I'm about to eat and then I'll catch up with what we're gonna do later.